is going to be dangerous. Yeah, it breaks glass. Nice hole in the can.
It's a projectile.
All together.
This is the projectile. Iron slug. There. Seats it into the coil a little bit. The bolt here actually has a little magnet in it, so it holds the air projectile in place. It's not very strong, yeah, of course, but it's enough to hold it in place. The gun needs to be tilted down. It's Starts charging. Fire light will come on. A little bit of close up on this. Here's the circuit. Get it to go right through.